Children with juvenile or insulin-dependent diabetes are at constant risk. Too little insulin and they risk horrendous complications. Too much and they may need a quick source of sugar, like a jelly baby, to save their own lives. There has to be a better way. We won't stop until we find it. Help us by joining in our Walk for the Cure on October 10, or make a tax-deductible donation to Diabetes Research. For juvenile diabetes, the only hope is a cure.